guys. Welcome back. It's episode, 4. I did some more leveling off camera, and when I went back to town, I realized that I could go to the relic shop and buy stuff, so I did so. Oops, I probably should have done that on all of them. Ooh, yeah. Nice piece. Okay. I haven't done any leveling up in here. It was all out of the forest. Anything down here? No? No. So one of the things I bought, as you can probably see, is the sprint boots. Because I don't like taking forever to do things. Battle in. go ahead and... Yeah, I'll go... use one, two potions before we hit this. One there, and one there. No potions left. What's up, punk? Sabin sitting you, didn't he? No. Oh, damn. Who are you? Sabin, is he here? You were the one sneaking around us the whole way up here, weren't you? And if I was? Well, it doesn't really matter who you are. I've got no plans to surrender. What was the day you met me? It'll be the last day of your lives. Alright, hit him. You hit him. Boom. Take out the bears. Oh, whoa! I have a feeling I'm not gonna be able to win this. So, like, this is probably gonna knock me all out. Yeah, enough of this. I'll send you all to the great beyond. That's enough, Vargas. if it isn't Sabin. Why, Vargas? Why did you kill Master Duncan? How could you kill your own father? The fool snubbed me. His only son. He chose you as his successor. That's not true. My master, it's true and you know it. It's written in that ugly sneer across your face. He wanted you to be his successor, not me. He knew you had the most potential. Well, then why are you bitching for? I'm sick of listening to your lies. I've got far more than just potential. Why don't you see for yourself, Blizzard Fist? Ooh. Nice. I like Blizzard Fist. Ah, Sabin. My father was right to see so much in you. I guess there's no avoiding this. Fate made us train together, and now fate will send you to your doom. Oh, god damn it, that's not right either. I didn't do it fast enough. It's so hard to do on a keyboard. Ah, oh, come on. I don't remember. What? I'm trying to do it. I don't remember what the blitz command is. Can I just attack him? Can we just do that? Is that gonna work? I don't know if this is gonna work. I'm just gonna hope so, because I'm halfway through fucking up. Time to put in this. I need to use a blitz tank like Master Tommy. It's like blitz followed by the... Blitz. Alright, command screen press. Again. Okay, cool. I figured it was gonna tell me sooner or later. Raging Fist. You already learned that technique? Vargas, if you only had been consumed by pride. Bye-bye. Raging Fist. I guess I was trying to do this one called Fire Dance. Say, and it's to the left, and to the bottom, to the right, and to the bottom, and to the right. Say, brother? Brother? You're his twin brother? His brother? At first I thought you were another of Vargas's bears. You thought I was a bear? I guess I'll take that as a compliment. Anyway, Krunk, what are you doing here? We're on our way to the Saber Mountains. To the Returner hideout, no doubt. Yes, apparently we are. So, the wheels are finally turning. I've been watching from a distance, hoping the world would come to its senses. The way things are going, I was afraid Figaro would end up as a puppet state. No, he's like, nah, fuck that. A means of striking back has presented itself. There will be no more playing lapdog to the Empire. I'm through with that act. Think a bear like me could be of any help? Yeah. You join us, Sabin? Alright, everybody shake their heads. I think Duncan would rest easier knowing his training helped bring peace to the world by fighting. I like it. Well then, let's get going. We got fourth person. Obtain the tent. Let's see, what level is Sabin? He's an 18. He's a monk. Oh, that's why. He's a beast. Let's do some more training. Let's get around out here. Oh, man. These guys. Sabin is 18. I should have done two more levels in there. That's kind of crazy. What's this? Can I not go in there? Oh, he didn't do anything. I don't really want to go to the hideout just yet. I mean, that's it. Cave on the right we just passed. Raging Fist! That used to be called Pump. Pretty sure. In the original, like in the Super Nintendo version, I'm pretty sure that was called Pump. That's what I remember. Who knows? I could be completely wrong. So we'll call it. Let's go back in here and fight, though. I can get a little more done. We'll just walk right here. God damn it. See, now I can flip through things because I have to do proper blitz commands. Blitz commands. Level 18 is what I feel like before I continue on. I'll probably put Sabin at 19. Oh, he's gonna pump the shit out of this dude. Oh, nice miss. Raging Fist, bitch. Sweet. Alright, guys. I'm gonna continue on with this like I usually do in between episodes. Catch me on the next one, so leave a like, comment, if you have a favorite character or one so far, go ahead and let me know. This is like the core of the group, I think. But like everybody seems so key to being part. I don't know. Either way, you guys will see as we go along. So, wait, guys.